Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to fix watchdog reset mode in Samsung mobile phones. And this solution is also working in other Samsung latest mobile phones. So if you want to unlock, keep watching this video. Before starting the solution, please search my channel How to Solution on YouTube and click on subscribe button. Also press bell icon to get my all latest videos first. Now start the solution from here. First of all, we have to download Samsung Odin. I am going to download it from pangu.in. You will find top link here, and we are going to download our latest version. So that's why I am using this website. You will find your latest version here. It has some extra files, that's why I am using this. Just click on this link. After download, you have to extract it. You must install WinRAR utility. Just click on this link. Now Odin has been downloaded here. Just open it, and I'm going to extract it on desktop. Just drag and drop. You can see here I'm going to download a Samsung firmware from Samsung combinationfirmware.com. It has all latest firmware for free. Just open this website, combinationfirmware.com. Just install Samsung firmware and select your model, Samsung A7 2018. Now go to down and A750F, this is my model number. You will have to select your model number according to your device. Now you can see here, these are all latest firmware we are going to use. Now I am going to download Indian version. Just click on download button. Just click on slow speed. Do not purchase this subscription here. I have already downloaded this file, that's why I didn't download. Now you can see here my Samsung Odin has some extra files. Just extract the firmware. It will take time, that's why I have fast forward this clip. It has taken around 5 minutes to extract all the files because it has 4 files. Now it is time to boot our device into download mode. So just connect the cable. I am using type B cable. Just press volume down and power button. Keep pressing both keys. You must connect the power cable, otherwise it will not detect in download mode. Now click volume up key to continue. Now my device has been connected. Remember, you have to open Odin after the connection. Now you can open the Odin. Just click OK. Just select all these files. This is bootloader file. Go to download, and here is my file. This one. Just select AP file. And here you have to select AP file. I have fast forward this clip. Just select CSC, and this is the last file, CSC file. No need to attach last one file. Now my device has been connected and all file loaded. Just click on start button. I have fast forward this clip. It has taken around 10 minutes to complete this process. And do not connect this device until this flash has been done, otherwise you will lose your device. Now you can see here user data has been flashed. This is modem file. In case you have disconnected your device, then you have to start process again. Now you can see here my process has been passed. Now it will reboot several times, so don't panic here. I have fast forward this clip also. It has taken around 12 minutes to complete this setup because it is installing the Premiere file into a device and adding some extra applications. Now all the setup has been completed. We have to complete this initial Samsung setup. Just click on next. Here you will have to face an issue if you have logged in your Google account. After flash, you will have to use your same account. My device doesn't have any Google account, that's why it is not asking. Just click next and you have to complete this process yourself. I am not adding any security here. After complete the process, I will show you this. The watchdog mode has been removed. Now my setup has been completed. Just go to setting. Let me show you the Android version and model number. Just click on about. Here you can see here. This is Samsung A17 2018. And you can see here Android 1.0 One UI. Now we can reboot our device easily. It will not panic here. Now it is booting smoothly. Friend, if you like this video, hit the like button, and you can see here there is no any message, and I am just saying you that please subscribe my channel, and if you have question regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. So thank you for watching this video, and we will meet you in next video. Till then, bye. And you can see extra factory reset option here, and see you in next video. Now you can see here we have reboot our device. Before this software, we are unable to reboot our device easily. So thank you for watching this video. Bye.